We have a duty. We have a responsibility to our people to banish poverty, to banish ill health, to banish from this society. When we were in this state, as of 2014, Ekiti State has the highest life expectancy in the whole of Nigeria. Ekiti State has the lowest HIV prevalence in the whole of Nigeria. Ekiti has one of the lowest maternal and child mortality. We grant free health care, and we also carry across the length and breadth of our state regular free health service, mobile free health service that treated over 500,000 people. Ọmọ àbúrò mi yẹn ló rán mi létí ẹ pé àwọn cleaner wa tó ń gba 10,000 gbà yẹn, wọ́n ti sọ ní 5,000. Àwọn ọba wa Lẹ́kìtì tí wọ́n ń gbàwó wọn ní first line charge, àjẹ ọba kankan lówó Lẹ́kìtì, ara mọ́tò fáwọn ọba wa Lẹ́kìtì. Lọ́wọ́lọ́wọ́ báyìí, ó kéré jù wọ́n jẹ́ àwọn ọba ẹlọ́wọ́ oṣù márùn-ún. Free health care, youth infrastructure development, tourism development, all of them have gone to total disrepair. And we need someone who has the capacity, who has the competence, who has the character to reclaim this land and to restore the value of our people.
Well, you still have a hurdle to go in emerging the party's candidate, and that will be for May 5th. Should you emerge, or what are the odds against you if you need to emerge on May 5th? Because you sound like you already got it.
No. I'm not taking it for granted. I am a contestant, and there are many, as you heard me say, virtually every single person running in our party is competent and will do a much better job than the man who is there now, and that the person is planning to impose on Ekiti. The important reason why I'm articulating what I've done is also to show that I am tested and I am trusted and I have a record to run on. I'm not underestimating the capacity of the other. So I'm not assuming I've finished, that the deal is done. No. However, I think I will put my best shot forward and I'll do whatever I believe it takes within the law and constitutionally to win the primaries in the party and to go on to win the election.
So should you win the primaries, go ahead and perhaps become the governor, next governor after the July 14th election, what three key areas can we look out for that you want to say today that Ekiti people need to look out for that you'll be doing differently from what is currently being run?
Government will not have meaning to our people if we don't prioritize social investment like I did in the fourth term. I'm a social democrat ideologically, and I believe government has a duty to pull up the weak and the vulnerable in society, and that's what I've always prioritized. Second is industrial development. We must do everything to unleash the creative ability of our people, the entrepreneurial skills of our people, in order to put Ekiti at the forefront of development. And three, we must do everything to ensure that we open up Ekiti. That's why, now that I'm in the federal government, I'm doing everything to ensure that opportunities abound. The real comes to Ekiti. Infrastructure development comes to Ekiti. Water, dams, everything that we believe can help lift our society up. I'm fighting for them to come to Ekiti. Those are the three areas of it.
Are you going to be pulling friend of mine for the
advice. I am running on my record. My record will sell me to the people. And I believe that I will win the primary and go on to win the general election on the basis of that record. I don't need to wield any federal influence. Of course, it's an advantage that I have a network that is not only national, but global. I'm a global citizen. I have a network that transcends Nigeria.